All right. We are fighting the Hind of Keryneia. The legendary animal. Ooh, that's you? I thought it's the other thing. So assassination can easily drain itself. But of course we need to wait to recover and maintain our health. Assassination, I mean hero strike. That was a mistake. This an elk or a moose? Cause it's like the size is like moose, but the antlers are more like a deer. Like a giant super deer. Oh dear. Come on. Yeah, I almost forgot that we can do this. No. This is horrible. Come on. No. Dodging? Apparently not good enough. I'm using bow because I think it's safe, but apparently it's not. Because it charges at you. Oh, caught him this time. This time he caught me. Damn it. Mm-hmm. Does he get my arrow from his butt? Okay. Oh, this is a good lightning. Review.
Was most impressive for one that reeks of civilization.
Oh, what does civilization smell like?
Blood and fear. Yet, you defeated the beast.
The beast was a worthy opponent.
There were moments when I thought it had me. It was a privilege to fight such a magnificent beast.
For whatever reason, Artemis has clearly blessed you and guided your hand.
I do what I do. Nothing more, nothing less.
I am Thalia, of the Daughters of Artemis. Our leader, Daphne, has been searching for someone. I believe it could be you. Will you meet with her?
Yep, let's do it.
All right, I'll see Daphne.
You can find her at the Temple of Artemis in Phokis.
We're going
there. Choose another path, traveler. The way ahead is not safe.
What's the problem?
A creature beyond the understanding of mortals claims these grounds. You have been warned.
You mean the one that I just killed? Whatever. All right, what's new? I wonder what's the special attack for the mace. I mean, for spear and staff, those are pretty self-explanatory. Megaris and Megaris. Yeah, I was spent a lot of time in Megaris. I don't want to go back. I know I missed some stuff, and eventually we will be back, but mercenary burst plate. Wait. Nothing that I care about. So much vendor trash. That's it, we go to the cave and then to undiscovered location and sail from there. We need to see which quests are expiring fast, like the pacifist. I wish you can... We can ignore the shark, always get the quest and never finish it. The pacifist needs to be turned... And the Daughters of Artemis, we could have actually... Thanks, Birdo. We could have actually started it by talking with a priestess near Phokis. Instead, we did it by... So, that's a very good design for an open world game. You can go here first, earlier. Then you meet her. And you can meet her before this, and they have unique dialogue either of them. Come on. So I won't have to go back. Ever. So Artemis is the goddess of hunting. And young maidens. But not like pubescent age. Those have Gebe as the goddess. Artemis is like age after puberty but before childbirth. She's supposed to be like the eternal virgin. She like fell in love once and that guy was a hunter and he died on a hunting trip or something. And pleasure, little pleasure. 28 meters. Somewhere here. Really? All that for a fucking Illyrian helmet? Whatever. One. Can you cannot pick it up? Maybe if we shoot it down with an arrow? Nope. For all the good design parts in this game, they sure screwed up some resource placement. And it's not like really random resource placement either. Like, there's several cave layouts that always have the same problematic rock that you cannot use, but it keeps ringing, dinging, and buzzing into your ear. And showing the marks that you can do it, cannot. Not just this layout, and not just that rock. Wait. Dulling that shit. A tough mission to kill so much Spartan troops. And I mean, I guess this somersault
off we go now.
How they lifted the salt or what? Watch here. That's thing. We don't need to do anything here. But looting the chests.
Oh!
an Egyptian copper sword. Why? Okay. Now vulnerable, nice. Conquest battle. Do we need that? No, we don't. Move for freedom, Greece, Euboea. High on Artemisian point, I used to sit. I was cast from Izatia in a thunderous pit for a crime I was present for, but did not commit. Underneath this marble beast, I grieve and sit, but set me free, wanderer, and I'll, to you, I'll submit. I mean, oh, I think he noticed me.
Oh, better check that out. You're not supposed to.
I let you.
What an accident.
Have you seen anything?
I not need to be careful.
Keep at it and watch your back.
They can't hide, sir.
Raising the alarm.
Whirling, whatever. Okay. Don't care.
I'll make this quick for you.
Very unfortunate if we died like here. Come on, come on. You want your pay and...
Tell me what you see. No sign of...
Where's my...
I want them found! Yes, sir!
Indeed. Whoops. Nya 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 nya. I'm actually behind ya. Okay, treasure. Yeah, not all prisoners were lucky enough to meet me. Assault if I ever saw one. Oh, I think he tried to drink a healing potion. Javelin, a spear that's too high level for us. There's one more treasure and we'll go. Okay. War is completely cleared. I don't care. I need that treasure. Got it. So there's one thing. Mission point I used to see. That's our guest from Istaya. In a thunderous fit for crime was present. Underneath there's marble piece that grew and sit, but set me free wonder and I'll submit. This is the highest point in Artemision. Okay, girly. Let them have their fun. Not interfering, not at all. He used to sit there, then he became cast down. She or them, whatever. Birdie, go eat. How many mooses does the bird need?
Never saw what hit him.
Step aside now.
Holding down the scan button because I have no idea. Just flashed. Game, don't lie to me. This game is manipulative. Oh, that's inside. So he used to sit high on this point. And then marble beast. His type is down. I mean, there is a bull that's marble. Not sure if that's it though. Okay, I think it ought to say it. I don't get it, so I'll have to Google it. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you later. Hi, I'm Artemis. Deal freedom.